Where'd you find research on Jesse James at 16?